The Army Corps of Engineers posted maps online showing the potential for flooding.
And tonight we're diving in, showing you what those maps could mean for your home.
Areas in the metro along the Missouri River are protected by a series of levees. Some are taller and offer more protection than others. The best, the levees surrounding Epley Airfield and Carter Lake, plus the levees around the eastern half of Council Bluffs. The Army Corps of Engineers says those levees are at least 2 feet higher than the expected flood level. At greater risk, the Lake Manawa region, north past the interstate, all the way to the Union Pacific Railroad tracks. The levees here still offer protection, but not as much as the others, 2 feet or less. And further south and east, the Army Corps of Engineers estimates the levees in place are subject to overtopping, putting land and development along Iowa's Highway 275 at risk. In some cases, flood estimates of up to 8 feet deep.